Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see what is Hoffmann rearrangement. We will see basics and problems. What is Hoffmann rearrangement? It's a conversion of amide to amine. Basically, the alkyl group move towards amine there. Here, 1-2 group move towards 3. So you have final product amine. The intermediate here is isocyanide. The reaction is intermolecular and concerted. The retention of configuration also there for the migrating group. If the electron donating group is there, rate will be more. Electron withdrawing group is there, rate will be less. What will be the mechanism? Mechanism is the removal of CO2 group. The CO removed as CO2 there. Here first step base abstract proton anion form, then bromine compensate the anion. Next step also proton abstraction. Then the R group migrate, rearrangement occur. Bromine is the good living group leaves there and you have isocyanate. Next step water attacks, you have amine formation. Here driving force for CO2 elimination here is many heteroatom and the carbon. Here I give an example to check your understanding. Here in the fourth example you just see the retention of configuration will be there. Final product will be the preserved configuration. Similarly, if the strain system also there, since it is concerned, mean ring also don't open there. That's all from this video. I hope it was easy. Thanks for watching.